Well, two-time Oscar winner Robert De Niro is now a proud papa for the seventh time. The 79-year-old revealed he recently welcomed another child, but no other details have been revealed about the baby. He does have six other children from previous relationships.
What? Being a father at my age is hard enough. I can't imagine having a baby at 79.
Good for him. All right.